Hold that out, Nathan.
Really sure. Yeah, hold on, hold it
out. Danielle, there's one over here. There was one right over here, huh?
For me?
Hold it out. Smile.
Kyle, sit down by your
Say
bed.
Cheese.
Smile. Say cheese.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Heather is
the
biggest
thing. Oh,
my goodness.
Look at all those
things.
That looks really good.
It is.
They're good.
I should have done it. I think that our cookbook.
When did they take that picture? I never saw that before.
They went down someplace. Some museum. I just heard her telling Donna.
Oh. Yeah, it's a nice picture. There we go. Boy, that is great.
That came out really good.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
Obviously done with a laser printer.
Oh, nice. Laser printer, obviously.
Okay. Awesome. Go in there. They got Pokemon debris everywhere. So, okay. We need to put it.
What do you got there, Daniel? Well, you've had Pokemon posters, but you keep tearing them up.
I'm not going to tear this one up.
No?
I just don't have Pokemon like a
What about your stuff, Daniel?
I got a lot of presents. See that? A lot of presents.
Has your name on it?
Water in a cup?
Presents
yeah.
Now?
Open my presents now? So don't get Katie some water in a cup.
This is mine.
Let me see. Says, to Daniel and Katie from Mommy and Daddy.
Yay! Katie, this is for both of us. Mommy just read it.
Daniel, what is it? What is that?
My computer game I wanted.
Okay, Katie, that's from Daniel.
Mommy, who gave me this?
Daniel. Then don't let him get
a box.
To Daniel from Santa.
Yeah, it's from Santa.
What do you have?
That came from the North Pole.
Look what I got, Daddy.
What is it?
This. Cool, man. Oh.
Look at that. It's like a remote controlled Jeep.
That's what you wanted?
Katie, what'd you get? Blue's Clues? What is that, a computer game?
Boom! Boom! Boom!
That's for the computer, too.
Yeah. I'm gonna open all my presents. Can you do this for me? Because I have my name
okay. on it. Okay. Says, to Grandma Custin from our whole family. Okay, this is for Grandma Custin, okay?
I want more presents.
I hope you're not recording everything. To Daniel from Santa.
Katie's opening up one, too.
Okay. Oh, Katie, look what you got.
Oh, just the movie I wanted.
Which one?
Mickey's Christmas.
Wow. Katie, what'd you get?
I'll show you on the back. See this?
What's that, Katie? Color doodler? A magnet letter number thing. Wow. Katie, what'd you get?
A dollhouse.
That's for me.
You got a dollhouse what? Furniture?
You got two of them, Katie.
Yeah, your dollhouse is going to be all set up.
Hey, Daniel. You did a bought that for me.
Yeah,
Santa. Santa brought that one. That's the one you bought him.
Oh, my thing. I'm going to all my presents.
Daniel, can you give me that bag underneath the table then?
Daniel, is this your favorite holiday?
How do you feel, young lady?
Yeah, now we're about to start our third, this is our third Christmas already. Somehow the tree emptied out, but now it's filled again. Kitty, what'd you get from Steve?
A Barbie.
A Barbie, wow.
Barbie.
Bath Boutique Barbie. You like that, Katie?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You got Katie what she always wanted.
Well, that's good.
Just a box.
It's an empty box.
Yeah, Daniel, it's an empty box. You like it?
No.
What is it? Oh, I know what that is. We'll
find out. A clock.
And your name
what is it?
Can you find your name on it?
Let me see, Daniel. Show it to everyone.
That's your mommy. You'll hang it up. Oh, we didn't bring batteries. Who says we got batteries?
Okay.
Yeah, you know what? Well, wait.
Wait, wait till you see this. Donna got the shirt from her mom.
Hey, Kitty got a clock, too.
Oh, I'm going to tell you something.
That's nice.
But did it turn out good?
Yeah.
It looks so good. I saw her, and I says, you know, we ought to get a nice
clock. Well,
that's
a nice clock. I think it's another Barbie.
Oh, think so?
Yeah.
What do you think it is?
Another Barbie.
I don't think so. That's a Barbie? Don't think? Well, maybe not.
Another one.
What do you think, Katie? Another one?
Yeah, yeah. Let her do it.
Hey, Daniel, you want to put the Katie stuff over there, honey?
Yeah.
Very nice.
Then if you give me Pokemon, I want some.
Daniel, what do you got in there?
Hey.
He knows it's from Steve.
What is that?
A Pokemon shirt!
Let me see.
That's a sweater. Oh.
I only want a
wow.
Oh, hold it up so that.
Yeah, let me
nice.
See.
Hold up to no.
Well, let me see it so I in front of you so we can see it.
Wow.
I want to wear this. Okay?
Yeah, you can wear it.
Right now?
I like it.
Oh,
Steve got it.
I like what you got.
That's good.
Yeah, cool. I'll be.
Oh, nice.
Hey. This is my
I hope you like this.
Mm-hmm. It's Patrick Leather shoes, though.
No.
I mean, no, I like that, though.
That's Grandma.
When you bought me Patrick Leather and sneakers.
No, that's not for you. That's for
you. Oh, you fooled me with the box.
See, I don't have my glasses.
Silly Daniel.
I did?
You know, these are such pretty bowls.
What are you doing?
What do you mean? What'd you forget?
Is this the other one?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, that's the one he has in his hand.
Yeah, that's the one I have in my hand.
Oh, I see. I remember the effect.
And then also, I got you this, too. It's for Kenwood.
What is this?
Oh, yeah.
You know, I don't have my
glasses. Well, thank you.
That's
very nice.
Oh,
okay. No, I thought you went mad when I bought a brand new one.
I want you to get me this.
Well, that's good.
And
now I don't have to borrow his.
Is this one just that?
Daniel, what do you got? What do you got there?
Look on the back.
Is that Woody? Is that from his TV very show, nice. Woody's wow. Roundup?
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
There you go.
You know what they do? They sew
the
hair.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
They sew the hair.
That looks tasty. I'm hungry.
We got mustard.
What?
Mustard.
They sew the hair down.
You have to test that out.
So you have to, so it stays nice. So it doesn't get messed up in the box, I guess.
Kitty, what do you got there? A bicycle.
No, she said she got a big box.
Oh. And Toys R Us, I see.
A big bicycle. It's over, doesn't it?
I can't lift it up.
Right now, she just wants to spoil.
Katie, what is that?
A cone.
No, what's that right here?
Bike.
Did you get a bicycle?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Can you give me a Kleenex?
White tires and purple, pink.
That's a real, it's a real girl's bike.
Okay, Daddy, getting Katie's bike ready?
Yeah.
I pick Daddy.
Hey, watch that dog. Chase him away.
It's Natoma. Big doggy. Natoma.
Yeah, pick
him. What you got there? Ooh, got a new bike?
Climb right up there.
Katie, got a new bike? Look at Katie go! Look at Katie go! There's Daniel. There's Daddy. Okay.
I do two things we go duty.
Is Grandpa doing that?
Yeah, he's doing it.
Oh, you are.
Yeah, it's a button.
Oh.
Kitty's doing it.
Tutu.
Kitty's on the screen. Nope.
Kitty, what do you have there?
Tutu button.
A tutu button.
A tutu button?
Tutu button.
Are you playing with my remote-controlled fart machine?
Yeah!
Yeah?
Button.
And where did you put it?
It was by Grandpa's back.
You put it by Grandpa's back?
Yeah.
Really?
Tutu button. Tutu back.
Tutu button.
Why'd you put it there?
Because I want to.
Because it sounds like Grandpa.
Because she's such a sly little fox.
Tutu. Tutu.
You shouldn't do it so much, Katie, because no one is that talented.
No one.
Let me see what you got there, Katie. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, now all the batteries fell off.
Uh-oh.
It's all done now, Katie.
It won't work now.
It's a toot-toot.
Where you put that,
Katie? Whoop! Who
come on, now at the dinner table.
Who said that?
Now it sounds muffled.
Did she put it by you?
Grandpa did.
No, I did it. Oh, it disappeared.
It disappeared. Hmm. It's all gone.
Katie, maybe that's you now.
No!
No!
Put it by Mommy. Katie, put it by Mommy.
No,
is that like its natural place?
Ooh, that hurt.
That didn't hit. Boogie boogie
boogie. Boogie boogie.
Turn the screen so you can see.
Daddy wanna see this?
Yeah.
What about Daddy?
Hey. Hey.